So it's wide and the atmosphere is starting to be cranked up a gear or two here now. Kick out will be taken when they can retrieve the ball. They didn't have this problem in Crow Park yesterday. So we're waiting for the ball to be retrieved. Ball is showing out. Still no ball. Second ball wouldn't go straight. Going to be a change in the Banglestown team here. Number 12. But number 12, David Corcoran, is coming on. Who's he going to replace? And he's gone at this stage. It looks like Townsend, is it? Who I thought was playing a decent enough game, but it looks like it's that's going to be the change. Number 12 is on, and number 10, Andrew Townsend, is off. So 12 is on, 10 is off. That's the change. Kick out was taken. It's won by Lawler. Lawler on the ball, has a man outside him. Nice pass. Jason Kane. Jason looks up, kicks it right forward. It's the high ball. Harmon is underneath. Ball breaks. Lamb does well. Lamb does really well. Comes out with the ball. Kicks it forward. Right foot out in front. Corcoran's out in front of his man. Does well. Kenny now. New man to look after. Good tackle by Kenny. Take the hands out again, Kenny. Take the hands out. No, it's going to be a free. Free to Bagnestown. It's Bagnestown with the free at this stage. So the free will be taken by the midfielder. Midfielder looks up, kicks it forward. Ball is forward. Full forward, full back Carroll as well. Carroll's lovely hand pass out to Lawler. Lawler has the ball, he's been trapped by the full forward. Good ball forward into O'Brien's corner. O'Brien, no, Abby's out in front of him. Abby wins the ball, does well. Abby looks forward, nice little hand pass out. Manning on the ball, Manning looks forward, back to Abby. Abby has the ball, coming forward, has 25 in front of him, lays it out in front of him. No, he doesn't, geez, poor connection. Be disappointed with that, and Palatine off the hook on that one. Sideline ball to Lawler. Lawler's been on a lot of ball. Two wing backs been on a fierce lot of ball for Palatine today. Kicks it forward. It's a right foot kick. It's into the corner again. Lamb is way out in front. Lamb has the ball. Breaks it forward. Nice hand pass out. Manning on the ball. Manning has the ball. Kicks it forward. Right foot. Ball is out. Corker. Newman has it. Well read. The hop is well read by Kenny. Kenny has the ball. Looking for man. Hops it inside him. Come forward again. Great ball forward. Ball is in. Cleary. Cleary's winning a mountain of ball in that corner. Has a man in forward. Kicks it forward. Has a man inside him now. Man inside still hasn't got the ball. Moore on the ball, been tackled. See Moore kicks it left foot. That's a great score. He's done really well. He was under fierce pressure there. And he'll take that point at this stage. First point of the day for Kieran Moore. So Palatine going really well at this stage. 1-6 Palatine, 4 points to Munavoke. Kick out comes, kicked it. It's wrong, it's right foot. Kane is underneath, it does well. Ball breaks down. Clark has the ball. Clark springs forward. Cuts inside Lawler. Clark does really well. Going across the 6-5. Still Clark going forward. Draws another man. Hand pass it out. Great tackle by Kavanagh. Ball comes, Deere kicks it. Kicks a long one. Good clearance by Deere. It's out to Cleary. Jesse's playing really well in the corner. Wins it again. Cleary has the ball. Looking forward. Needs options. Need to give it down. Over carry it. Oh, Jesus. Over carry the ball. Discipline. Ball is brought forward 10 yards again. Doyle has the ball, kicks it forward. It's into the corner out in front. He has the ball. Number 10 has the ball. Oh, this is Townsend. Wasn't Townsend taking off? Townsend has the ball now, striding forward well. Townsend in a great burst. Comes across. Kavanagh with a good tackle. Slows him up brilliantly. Beaton's on the ball. Looks for it on the left foot. Kicked it. Left foot by Beaton. Good kick. And I got score by Beaton. It's his 4th point of the day. He's coming into this game more and more and more. It's really well. It's a good score by Beaton. Going to be a change on the Palatine team here. It's going to be young Rennick coming on. Kyle Rennick coming on. Not sure who will be for you. Rennick strides forward. Gives the ball to the corner forward. Gives the ball to the referee. Will it be for the corner forward? It is. It's Stephen O'Brien that's coming off. Stephen has been replaced by Carroll. Carroll are looking at to make the starting team anyway. Stephen thinks didn't quite happen for him today. Played a great game the last time. Kick out will be taken. Kick out. Sunday's eyes. Still no captain. Craig Carney's head. Carney now kicks the ball out. Right foot. Low one. Ooh, Larkin does well. Larkin Carr kicks the far right foot. Ball is out in front. Yep, Darmody's on the ball. Darmody has it. Cuts inside his man really well. Tackled by the other man. Still Darmody has the ball. Looks forward. Kicks it forward. Right foot. Harmon is in front of his man. Harmon now has the ball. Has a runner inside him. Still Harmon on the ball. Looks for runner. Good ball. Hand pass to Rennick. Rennick is into the action straight away. Has a man outside him. Gives it back to Harmon. Harmon looks up. Kicks a left foot. Oh, it's not a great left foot. A kick and it's gone to the right and it's gone wide. Still all to play for in this one. Kick out will be taken by the Wynnefield goalkeeper John O'Rourke. John O'Rourke to take the kick out now. O'Rourke has it, kicks it right foot, curling back into the middle. Moran battles with Moran, is brilliant, he's having a storm, replaced the ball, and Harmon didn't read it. Conor Back has the ball, and looky there, really. Conor Back does really well, gives it out to number 19 on the ball here. Now Brian Horan, Brian kicks it forward, it's a high ball between Corcoran and Moran, or Kenny. Beaton has the ball, Beaton tackled but too hard, strongly by Kavanagh. Kavanagh is going to be called over by the referee, needs to be a little bit more disciplined in the tackle. So it looks like it's going to be a ticket at the least here for, no, it's a yellow card. A yellow card for Adam Kavanagh. Midfielder has the ball, it's in the middle of the park. James Doyle has the ball, looks up, kicks it. Right foot, kicks a long one forward. Ball a breath in the full back and full forward. Ball breaks out. Kenny doesn't read this one as well. Corcoran wins it well. Corcoran has the ball, great tackling by Kenny. Possible foul, maybe a bit harsh. Ball is on the sideline. Beaton will have the ball. Hasn't many options in front of him now. Probably going to try kick this the whole way. There's no one on the square yet. Man going in onto the square now. Beaton is going to go the whole way. There's no one at the post for the short kick out, for the bad kick falling short. Beaton looks up, kicks it forward. It's a good kick. It's drifting out, drifting long. Kearney does well. Kearney ball breaks. Wide. Woo! Let off for Palatine. Kearney came out, broke the ball, didn't quite gather it. Ball broke straight to the Bagnestown man, kicked it first time, left foot, went to the left and wide. Break for Palatine, they're lucky for that one. There's only the 4 points in it. Don't want to be giving away any more mistakes. So it's going to be a kick out to Kearney. Kearney now to kick out the ball, he'll kick it right footed. 10 minutes gone in the second half. Ball breaks, Kavanagh's on the ball, strong drive forward now, lad. Kavanagh still breaks forward and has the free. Kavanagh as well, first time we've really seen him be forceful in the game so far. And going forward, kicks it right foot forward, kicks it forward. Clark reads it though, Clark reads it well, has a man outside him, kicks it forward. That'll come, Beaton will get to the ball, will he? Ah, oh, Jamie Moran is brilliant, beats two men to the ball. Moran still going forward, looking for support, no support though. Kavanagh now goes down on the ball, Kavanagh has the ball, kicks it forward. Kavanagh kicks it forward. Ooh, it's won by the cornerback Abby Killer is it forward. Lawler's underneath his one. Ball breaks. Kavanagh's on the ball again, kicks it back forward. Great ball in. Great ball to Rennick. Rennick has the ball, kicks it forward. Forward to Dermody. Dermody down the ball now. Dermody now still going forward. Looking forward, cutting inside Dermody. This is dangerous. Great ball back to Rennick. Rennick looking up, kicks it right foot, drifting across the square. No, it's just going to go to the left and it's going to go wide. And the number 12 here for Bagnestown is down. David Corcoran is down. Not too sure how bad he is, but he's down. Palatine there will be a bit disappointed by that. So the Bagnestown man is back on his feet. Bagnestown man back on his feet, a bit gingerly, but I'd say he'll be okay to continue on. Ball is kicked out. Foul off the ball. So it's going to be a kick out. It's a free. Kicks it forward. Carroll is out in front of his man. Well done, Larkin. Does well. Ball is kicked up. Darmody has the ball. Ball breaks. Should come to Rennick.
Rennick has the ball.
Rennick has the ball. Rennick has the ball. The ball breaks forward. Comes to, I'm not sure who's on the ball now. The ball is breaking into the middle of the field. Oh, well gathered. Gathered by Chrissy Powell. Carroll, he's up, kicks it left foot. Great score by Chrissy Powell. Carroll with a great score there off his left foot. Great score off his left foot by Chrissy Powell. And he'll be happy with that. Puts Palatine back into the lead again. Pushes him further forward. Ball is kicked out. It's a great kick out. Actually, out into the middle of the field. Deer breaks it down. Ball breaks. Not sure who's going to win this one. Going to break to Manning. Between Manning and Moran. Moran on the ball. Ball breaks out again. Still not gathered. Darmody has it. Lovely hand pass out into Joe in space. Joe Kane kicks it forward. This is dangerous. Cleary's won the ball so far today. Ball has gone forward and expected. It is a free, and I thought that myself. The Tyler back, shoved Cleary just as he was going for the ball at the right time. And this should push Palatine into a 6-point lead now. And this should take a bit of catch from here, you'd hope, without putting the markers on him. So, Shamey Harmon, 14 yards out, he's kicked one of these already today, should kick this one as well, shouldn't be any bother to him. Harmon now comes up, kicks a right foot, straight over the bar. Palatine 1-8, Nunnabrook 5 points. So the kick out to Palatine, the supporters are getting happy now, they're going into the ascendancy, the ball breaks out, Deer's on it again, Deer does well. Softish free, going to be a free out there now. Free to Bagnestone, Bagnestone man is looking for the runner in the corner, instead he goes long, breaks between the full forward, Corkin, Corkin, ball breaks, great speed by Lawton Carroll. Oh, what? I would have said it was a free the other way because Carroll's jersey was pulled. Now don't give in discipline to bring the ball forward. Gets a taken for that, but hopefully the ball won't be brought forward. So it's going to be a free. Free will be taken by Andrew Townsend, who I mistakenly thought it was took off there, but he wasn't. Townsend has been playing well. Andrew Townsend now will kick this. He kicked a great one in the first half. Can he kick this one? Bring the score back to 5 points between them. Townsend now comes up. It'll suit the kicker from this side. Townsend comes up, kicks it right foot. Good score. Good score from Bagnestown. 5 point game again. Palatine 11 points, 1 goal and 8. Bagnestown 6 points. Not much in it at this stage. As a touch of the All Ireland, so yesterday I think though. I think Pal will hold this lead throughout now if they can. Just pick off the odd score here and there, it'll be enough to kill off the game at this stage. Kick out has been slowed. Referee's having a word and wants the kick out taken a bit quicker. Halfway through the second half, 15 minutes to go, 15 minutes from glory for Palatine. Ball is kicked out, ball breaks, Deer breaks out brilliantly to Kavanagh. Kavanagh now back in the ball, coming into this game now. Kavanagh kicks a forward, good forward pass, Darmody, who's gone through a lot of balls today. Still Darmody on the ball, striding forward. Darmody cutting across his man, does really well. Has a man inside him, Tommy Deer, who has another man up who wants him. Deer looks up, kicks it forward. It's a high one, it's going to end on the edge of the square. Cleary's up for the ball, ball breaks, could break to Harmon, does it? Oh, clear by the goalie. Ball breaks out to McDonald. McDonald looks forward, kicks it forward. Ball is kicked forward. Does well the corner forward, breaks it to the midfielder here now. Midfielder Doyle bursting through. Kenny is after him. Midfielder Doyle. Kenny tackles him. Rugby style, let's say, more than soccer style. And Kenny will surely get a ticket for that because it wasn't much of an attempt to play the ball. He stopped the man going forward, alright. Kenny fouled him. I'd say it'll be more than just a ticking. He's talking to him. I presume it'll be yellow, and it is a yellow card for Jamie Kenny. Needs to be careful now. Beaton now take the ball, take the free. He's about 30 yards out, halfway between the sideline and the goal. Beaton comes forward, kicks it left foot. Super kick. Great score. Good score by Beaton. It's his 5th point of the game. It's a bit of a one man show from him now at this stage. 4 frees, 1 point from play. Craig Carney now to take the ball, 13 minutes to go. Palatine now need to just get the ball going forward again. 4 points in the game, was a 6-point lead 3 minutes ago. Ball is kicked out by Carney, coming forward. It's on top of Deer again. Deer is up with Deer, wins the ball. Well done, young Deer boy. Hasn't a whole lot of chase. Ball is robbed off. Be a free to Palatine. Might be a bit harsh. Bring the ball back to Adam, don't get taken up. So Kavanagh now has the ball, looking for options, kicks it forward, not a great kick. Ball comes straight to the wing back, McDonald, wing back, kicks it forward. Corner forward, Townsend on the ball, Beaton on the ball, Beaton straight and forward. He's been tackled, he's been fouled, and it's not the way to tackle. Ball is not going to be brought forward on this occasion. Beaton has it, he gives it short to Clark. Clark is striding through, Clark is into clear, kicks it right foot. It's a kick of the ball in the game. Clark kicks it over with his right foot. It's only their 2nd point from playing the game so far. It reduces the deficit to 3 points. And Palatine need to get back up the field and start getting a few scores now at this stage. Palatine now, can they get a grip of the game? 11 and a half minutes left. Have the sense to win a line too early. need to start turning possession here now. Craig Carney kicks it forward, kicks it right foot. It's over on top of Kavanagh. Kavanagh wins the ball this time. Well done, Kavanagh. Down and wins the ball. Kavanagh looks forward, hops it. Kicks it forward. It's a high one. Ball is into the corner. Kieran Moore might just win this. Shammy Harmon is going for it as well. Two men go for it. Ball breaks. Abbey has the ball. Does really well. Abbey has Manning inside him. Manning has the ball. He'll straight forward. Manning hops it. Kicks it right foot. It's a good ball. Ball into this. Is Jamie Kenny cuts it out. Does well. Kenny has the ball. Surely being fouled. Rash tackles there from the full forward. Alan McDonald. And Kenny is down. I think he's okay. Ken Archibald going to come out there, I think, is he? No, he's not. Kenny's okay. It's a bit of cramp, I think. Referees having none of it. I wouldn't have much myself. I wouldn't say he's all out of cramp. He's staying down anyway. He's looking for attention. And Ken has come out when he could have stayed where he was because he's all right. Ball will be taken by Kavanagh. Kavanagh now will look forward. Kavanagh looking for an option. Ball is kicked forward by Kavanagh. It's kicked into the corner. Not sure who's going to win this one. It's going to break to Darmody. Darmody has the ball. He's a man inside him. Harmon has a man go by. Moran has busted through on the 21. Moran still. Right foot. Foot block. Back to Moran. Oh, penalty. Surely a penalty. Oh, referee didn't give it. A crow can't believe it. Should have been a penalty. Oh, Jesus. Decisions like that could turn a game, but that was definitely a penalty. Ball goes out to a sideline on the 45 yards out. Jesus, it was surely a penalty. Looked like a foot block first, but definitely Moran got back on the ball, and just as he went to take, legs were taken from underneath him. Maybe John Duffy couldn't see it in the sun, but it was a definite penalty. Ball breaks out. Lawler looked to be fouled on the ground. Surely be a Bagnestown ball, and it is. Bagnestown now straight and forward. Ball is kicked forward. Corner forwards out in front of his man. Nice little pickup, does well. Tackled by Jay O'Kane. Still the man goes forward, kicks it right foot. High ball from Towns and into the corner. Who will win this? Well done. It's the corner back who's up playing corner forward. The whole game has it. He's striding forward. Still striding forward. Going forward. Kicks it left foot. Oh, he's drifted right across the goal and wide. David Caldwell, the crowd are disappointed with that from a Bagnestown point of view. A great chance for him, but only a kick of the ball in it. Could have run with a score. 10 minutes left. 10 minutes left. My timekeeper tells me that will include injury times. So Carney now looks forward. Still no cap on his head. Kennedy going forward, he's going to kick it out right foot. Kennedy now looks for a good one, and it is a good one. It's going to be on top of Kavanagh. Kavanagh now, can he win the ball? Does well, breaks it forward. But Clark is first to react to the breaking ball. Clark now looks up, spots the man, kicks it forward. Not quite what he intended, but it's a dangerous ball. Watch the break now, they're calling. Ball is there. Ball is well done, run by Hanley. Hanley does well. Full forward has the ball. Full forward, McDonald has the ball. Kicks the right foot. It's a dangerous ball, Lawler. Carroll leaves it well. Cuts back inside. Carroll clears the right foot. It's a good ball. Lawler has a bit of time. McDonald is closing him down. Lawler has the ball. Looks forward. Kicks it forward. Forward to Rennick. Rennick is out in front of his man. Does well. Still Rennick going well now. Rennick solves it. Kicks it forward. Right foot. Ball out front. Harmon should win it. Harmon does well. He's under close attention. Looking for the free. Not giving him. Should have got the free. Jesus, ref, it's a poor decision. Ball breaks out to Clark in the meantime. Clark has the ball. It's all action here in Dr. Cullen. Ball breaks down. Good block. Great tackle by Nick Christy Powell. Christy. Oh, he picked it off the ground. Criminal mistake. Mistakes you don't want to make when the game is in the melting pot like this. So it's going to be a free. Free to Bagnestown. 70 yards out. Has the ball. He has a runner to the left. And the runner's made the run. He's not looking for him. He's going further forward. Ball is going to break. Got to watch the hop. He doesn't read the hop right. Kenny's on the ball. Kenny will get there at his leisure. Kenny on the ball. He looked to draw the foul. Well done, Kenny. Comes out with the ball. Has a man either side. Drives it long. Ball is driven long. It's over Tommy Deere's head. Deere has a strength though. He's battling forward. Clark does well. Whip too. Doyle wins the ball. Doyle wins the ball. Goes down. Has a man inside him. Manning on the ball though. Manning has a man inside him. Clark is on the ball. The midfielder, number 8. Clark on the ball. Looks forward. Kicks it forward. Right foot. Back into this forward. To really feed McDonald big time in the second half. Hanley has his hands full of him. McDonald though. Does well. Hanley does well. Ball is played forward. This is McDonald though. Good tackle by Kenny. Kenny's pulling the jersey though. They want to be careful. Kenny gets away with it. Ball breaks. Doesn't go wide. Still on the ball. Kenny on the ball. Battling. Oh, well done, Kenny. That's points for... No. No, no. The referee has given a free. It was an inspirational clearance, but he had been pulling the jersey early. Not sure the referee had given it then. Palatine, Jesus, knocked in the 3 points in it. They were so uncontrolled for so long. Now this is a chance. Beaton has been kicking brilliantly. This is looking for his 6 point today. He's kicked 4 frees, 1 from play. He's scored all their scores, bar two of them. He's coming up now. Beaten now. He's about 5, 6, 7 yards in from the sideline. No one to talk about. He'll suit him on the left foot. Looks it up. Lovely little kick. That's a brilliant score from Beaton. And there's only 2 points in the game at this stage. 2 points in the game. Beaton with his fourth score of the second half, his third free, he's got one from play, he's playing a brainer of a game. Palatine need to look, Niall Rennick is out, he's impeding these players to drive it on from here, he's asking for more, they need more. A positional switch, centre back change with centre, with full back, the pivot has changed, the pivot now is Lauren Carroll, the ball is kicked out, it's right onto Carroll, can he make an inspiration? Ah, oh, Carroll turns the ball straight away, great stuff, has a man outside, drives it forward, the ball is breaking, Harmon wins the ball, it's true, it's a 3-2 over it, a man forward, and the ball, oh, keeper makes an unbelievable save. No, it was a full back, was it? Was it a full back? The full back, I'm not sure, crowd don't know, the defender is down. Goalie makes a save, oh brilliant, but that could have turned the game. That is the third goal chance that they've had so far. This man is down, it's going to be a 40 fight to Palatine.